As the tide comes in about 3:30 in the afternoon, an adult bald eagle stands on a very shallow part of the Seekonk River. Some kind of duck is behind it dabbling, but nothing else much happens. The eagle stands there in the water. Eventually, when the water gets high enough, it will fly off. But I just got about a minute here of video, and you get to watch the eagle.